Okay, guys, so I got a hockey mask, and I need to open it. This is an unboxing. All right, guys, so I don't want to cut in what's inside. You already know what's inside, though. I was really excited. I've been wanting this since July, since I, like, started watching Tokyo Ghoul. Yeah. I really wanted this mask. A long time ago. It came in just today. So, yeah. Will this even... Yeah. I just need to put this down a minute. Really excited, guys. I will be really mad because I've been really wearing this mask for a long time. I'm sorry about the long wait, guys. I'm so close to getting it open, so please stay tuned. What if I try to stand this up right here? Probably. Let's try that. Alright, guys, I've been really wanting this mask for a long time. It's the eye patch. I'm okay with it, but it's probably not the eye patch. Because the eye patch said it wasn't coming until the end of April because it's shipping from Japan. This I had Amazon Prime for, so this is Amazon Prime package. I just peel this off. Dang it. Try this. Okay. Yes, here it is, guys. Oh, thank God. There's really much nothing else in here. So, guys, scan this set. Okay, guys, this is it. About to take it out of the package. Wow. Looks really cool. I'm glad that they put... Oh, and it's actually real leather. It's leather. It is the one that I expected. Oh, wow. There's a lot of good things out of this so far. These things. No. This thing is... This is a zipper. Here's this thing. These are metal. This come with the eye patch. Is it? Hopefully this is it. Yeah, it does come with the eye patch. Alright, guys, this is the one that was $10. It's really nice. And, it's kind of folded in, but it's okay. It has a zipper. This is what it looks like. Wow, this is really nice. I'll review it later, guys. So, guys, that's my video, and bye.